In this video, let's understand why, when you visit certain sites, you will see this Cloudflare security page. So this is a page that comes up as a result of the website owner enabling Cloudflare. There's nothing you can do to remove this page. And you'd think that since there are ad blockers, maybe there's a Cloudflare blocker. And so you might decide, let me go to Chrome and see if there's a Cloudflare blocker. And you'll see that there aren't any Cloudflare blockers. And that is because Cloudflare is a very important part, is a very important security provider for most website owners. So if you go to Cloudflare, so Cloudflare is a cloud provider that specializes in security and performance. So they have lots of features that a website owner might activate for their site. So if you experience this, you see this, just know that the website owner has enabled Cloudflare on their site for security reasons. Even you, if you have a website, you should enable Cloudflare as well. Here you'll see that it will try to automatically let you access the page. Usually, if you're using a VPN or your ISP provider is not trustable, they have lots of shared IPs, you'll find that you'd have to verify your humanity by checking that. So if you have a website and you want to enable this specific thing and you're on the free plan, this is how you can do it. So let me use this as an example. This is one of my sites on Cloudflare. So let me just visit this site, open link in a new tab. If I just access it, you'll see that the website is accessible. There's no Cloudflare security page. So if I come here and I want to enable the security page for this site, I will have to come here under attack mode. So under overview, and then here under attack mode, I'll just enable that. Then you're going to receive that page. So if I was to refresh this page, now I will have to talk to Cloudflare first before I can visit the page. And it will try to verify me, but since I'm using a VPN, I'm just going to have to verify myself by clicking on that. And it's going to let me in. So if you want to disable it again, you'll just come back here under quick actions, under attack mode, and then disable it, and then select a different security for your site. And in my case, I'm just going to go with high, but with high, it doesn't bring the security page for Cloudflare. So I hope this will help you understand why you're seeing the Cloudflare security page on most websites that you visit. It is not a bug, it is not some spam. It's just the website owner is trying to maintain security on their site. Maybe they've been hacked, or maybe they're receiving too many spam requests, or some people are downloading their websites, or people are brute forcing their login page. So what do? They decide to put their website on Cloudflare and then enable under attack mode, or you can also enable bot mode, which is under security. So if you come here under security, you're going to see there are lots of other options here. I hope this will help you understand why, when you visit certain pages, you will always see the Cloudflare security page. If you have any questions or you need any WordPress support, Linux server support, feel free to look in the description. You're going to find my links there. All right, that's it for this video. Until next time.